Kathy Majors and her granddaughter, Chloe Schlunaker, 2, and her parents, Justin and Heather Schlunaker of DIberville, Miss. Watches waves crash against the shore at Moses Pier in Gulfport, Miss. On Wednesday, June 21, 2017, as Tropical Storm Cindy moved through the area. John Fitzhugh, the Sun Herald via AP, Associated Press, New Orleans. The latest on Tropical Storm Cindy, all times local. The National Hurricane Center says Tropical Storm Cindy is heading toward the northern Gulf Coast, where it is expected to make landfall in the coming hours. The center said in an update at 1 p.m. CDT Wednesday that the storm was centered about 170 miles, 270 kilometers, southwest of Morgan City, Louisiana, or roughly the same distance southeast of Galveston, Texas. Its sustained winds continued to top out at 50 miles per hour, 85 kph, and it's moving closer to the coast at a rate of 9 miles per hour, 14 kph. Forecasters say the storm is nearing the coast along a stretch between southeast Texas and southwestern Louisiana. They add that little change in strength is expected before landfall, but that it will weaken once it moves inland on Thursday. Heavy rains associated with the storm are raising the possibility of life-threatening flash floods over a wide area of the coast. Louisiana Governor John Bel Edwards is urging his state's residents to take Tropical Storm Cindy seriously. As of midday Wednesday, there were no reports of serious home or business flooding in Louisiana. But, at a news conference,